Greetings, Guardians. My name is Byfear. I wanted to talk about a little bit of news that was dropped with the Bungie Weekly update, specifically about some interesting quest lines we could be getting. Specifically, exotic quest lines. You know, the things you use to get Thorn, that weapon you're always using in the damn Crucible. Well, looks like we're going to get a few more of them, as well as some interesting new exotics with them. Now, the new exotic quest lines, it's quoted here that they will be coming with the Taken King. But what could these be? There's a whole bunch of different things that could be happening with this. It may be the case that we'll be getting an increased regularity, with which we'll be getting the Pocket Infinity and Super Good Advice bounties, especially seeing as they seem to turn up the least often. So that's something that could definitely occur. However, I feel like there is an even more obvious contender here for what could be showing up, and that is the Fate of All Fools. For those of you who don't know, the Fate of All Fools looks exactly like the Stranger's Rifle, the weapon you get for completing the vanilla Destiny campaign. And frankly, it looks pretty cool. There is only currently one of them in the world, which Deej himself personally gifted to someone who was recovering from surgery. This was an amazing gift, to be quite frank, and the weapon itself is utterly unique. Some people have managed to get gameplay out there on the internet, but frankly, it's still the rarest weapon in Destiny, seeing as there is only one of them. This is it right here. This is a cutout that I took basically from the in-game shots. Now, the thing about the Fate of All Fools is that you can get it, however, through an exotic bounty. We've known about this in the database for ages. Now, here's the thing. The bounty has been in there so long that I would presume things have changed. It runs by the old standards of what used to be the Trials of Osiris, and that's a real problem because Trials of Osiris is evidently a concept that has shifted and morphed significantly since Destiny's inception. It only got released in House of Wolves, I'm assuming because Bungie was still figuring out what they wanted to do with it. In the meantime, though, we have this thing in the database, basically, and we want to find out what's being done with it. Well, I think we could be getting it with the Taken King. Why is it interesting, though? It's interesting partly because the Fate of All Fools has some kind of relation to Osiris, especially seeing as he is such a mystic character in the lore of Destiny, there could be a huge amount of story elements in this. Take into account the fact that Osiris has essentially left recordings behind that is kind of the purpose for why we destroyed one of Oryx's shrines in the vanilla story of Destiny, and I feel like this could be a major story component. It could in fact even be something that drives us to get an exotic through the story campaign, and that I think would be really, really cool. So we'd have to see. And of course, all of this is speculation, but for those of you who want a little bit more information on the Fate of All Fools, I'm going to go ahead and link you guys a weapon breakdown of it in the description from Destiny Database so you can see all of the perks as they currently are. It is one of only two exotic scout rifles as is currently stated in-game. The other one, of course, is the Mitre Multitool, so it's definitely rather unique. Anyway, my name is Bife. Paradasia Astra. I'll see you, Starside.